Hi children, here I am going to explain you about the last method of contraceptive method, that is surgical method. The prevention of pregnancy through surgical method is also called as sterilization procedure. The sterilization procedure in males is called as vasectomy, females is called as tubectomy. If you observe here, in males it is called as vasectomy, in females it is called as tubectomy. In males, the two sides of the vasa deferens is removed or cut and tied so that the sperms may not enter into the seminal vesicles. The vasectomized male's semen doesn't contain the sperms. If you come to the female's body, here in tubectomy, the two sides of the fallopian tubes are cut and tied so that the ova may not enter into the fallopian tube last part and so that the pregnancy is prevented. This surgical methods are doing by making incision on the scrotum in males and making incision on the abdomen or through vagina in females. Okay, so that the people may get a permanent prevention by surgical method. Okay, along with this contraceptive methods, you have to learn about the medical termination of pregnancy and amniocentesis also. What is meant by medical termination of pregnancy? Intentional or voluntary termination of pregnancy before the full term of gestation period is called as medical termination of pregnancy. In case of unprotected pregnancies or in case of rapes or in case of incurable genetic disorders in the fetus or if the pregnancy is harmful to mother or fetus, then they go for the medical termination of pregnancy. It is identified by amniocentesis or ultrasound scanning techniques and the diseases are identified, they will go for the medical termination of pregnancy. The Government of India made Act in 1971 by legalizing MTP to avoid misusing of it. Then amniocentesis. It is started in 1970 in India. It is a diagnostic procedure to detect genetic defects in the fetus. By that, the persons may go for MTP. The common genetic disorders or abnormalities detected are Down syndrome, Edwards syndrome and Turner syndrome in the fetus. This method is also misused and the fetus is identified as a female, then the persons are going to make female feticide. So to check this, government has decided and banned in 1976 this use of this technique for the purpose of sex determination of the fetus. After that, 3D ultrasound scanning technique was invented in 1987 and this is also misused and the people are going for sex determination tests and if it is identified as female, they are going female feticides. So again, the Government of India enacted the Prenatal Diagnostic Techniques Act in 1994. This act is very important with stringent punishment rules so that to check the female feticides in India. Next, the infertility and the assisted reproductive techniques we'll discuss in the next class. Thank you.